I'm back in the village, and you can perhaps hear in the background the mechanical diggers are digging trenches to lay water pipes. So this village is finally entering the 21st century. So we'll go along and have a look at progress and see how they're doing. Well, as you can see, they've been digging trench on this side of the road, which we're very pleased about, because last time they dug on this side of the road to make the road, and they ripped up all our hedge. Well, despite all the stone in the ground which they have to break up, they're making pretty good progress. They were here yesterday, and now they're further round. So the pipes have been laid all along here. Out of their way. Look at all the stone. This is what the farmers had to contend with when they were ploughing before. Here you can see the pipes which they're laying. They don't seem very wide, and they'll probably work their way along this road to meet up where they were digging before. At some point this week, next week, they'll be digging a trench along this road. Behind me is one of the lorries taking all the rocks away. Coming up this narrow road. Better make space for them. You can see down here on the left hand side where they've already laid the pipes. And where that lorry is turning at that point, it was just solid rock. It took them several days just to lay one length of pipe. Given the drop here, they didn't have much room to play with. I'm walking on the edge of the road here. When they built the road about 7-8 years ago, they straightened this part, which is a bit of a shame really, because the road followed the line of the track previously. And before the track, it was a footpath meandering its way through these woodlands. Here you can see where they've already laid the pipes along this little road. This road heads off to another village, couple of kilometers further down, where the main pipe will cross the river. So that was a little tour of the village and the route of the water pipes, and I'm just heading to the river, to the shop, and to the cafe.